I was looking for an opportunity to take my science skills and apply them to the real world and really see the impact.
The North York Women's Shelter is being constructed right now with Levitt Goodman Architects and is a chance for our master's students in the building science program to get their boots on, put a helmet on, and get in the field.
We got to go over the drawings with the architects and also participate in some testing. Wherever there were penetrations in the floors, we create a pressure difference. And anytime we saw bubbles in this test, we found evidence that, oh, air is coming through this barrier that's supposed to be completely airtight. And it's super important in a project like this because it is the barrier that's going to keep the occupants inside comfortable, which in this case would be women in the shelter. It was really exciting seeing all these things in real life that I learned about in courses and seeing what my job would look like in the field of building science and construction. Not only are we part of a real life project, but this real life project is going to be helping a lot of women out there who need this shelter. It was really memorable. I'll never forget it.